Well, the considerable bulk of Mr. CJ Hunter in the United States coming into this competition, the third ranked thrower behind Randy Barnes and John Gadina. But John Gadina is having a rough time out there. Well, that's the record of CJ. I met him in South Africa earlier on this year. They love him out there, a real entertainer. Now, he always starts slowly, but wants to finish. A very deliberate turn, and then he explodes, and it's gone over 20. Well, in the course of the last few minutes, we've had some terrific throwing. A number have gone over 20 meters, and this really is warming up now to be a good final. As I was saying, unfortunately no Briton in this competition, but Sean Pickering will be somewhere in the stadium watching it. Not since the days of Jeff Capes and occasionally Mike Winch, now one of our top coaches, that we had a shot putter who's capable of living with these guys. But just in the third round, halfway through the competition, and it's going well, it's 20-39. CJ now moves up to four.